how to season your carbon steel pan in the oven. Your pan's seasoning consists of layers of fats and oils that bake into the metal to give it a natural nonstick coating. These layers are called a patina, and it takes on a dark color the more your seasoning develops. Most of the pan's patina will develop over time as you cook with it regularly, but when it's brand new, you'll first need to scrub away the protective shipping wax using hot, soapy water, and then create a base layer of seasoning. Here's how to do it in the oven. All you'll need are a few paper towels and either some special seasoning wax or a cooking oil with a high smoke point. We recommend soybean, corn, sunflower, vegetable, or canola oil. We don't recommend seasoning with butter or olive oil, as they have low smoke points. To get started, preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit and put an oven rack at the center of the oven. We recommend placing a baking sheet or a large piece of foil beneath it to catch any dripping oil. Then remove your pan's silicone handle cover. Use a paper towel to rub a small amount of seasoning wax or cooking oil all over the inside and outside of your pan. You only need a tiny amount. When using wax, it might be helpful to heat your pan over a burner for a few moments, just to get the wax melted and spreadable. To ensure an even coat, wipe it over once more with a clean paper towel to get rid of any excess oil or wax. Remember, we want a very thin coating. Now, flip the pan upside down and carefully place it directly onto the prepared oven rack. Allow it to season for about 40 minutes. After 40 minutes, turn the oven off, but don't remove the pan just yet. Leave it there to cool for about 20 minutes or so. When you remove it from the oven, you'll notice that it's darkened a shade. That's the beginning of your seasoning. You can start cooking with it now, but we recommend repeating the process 2 or 3 times more for an even better base seasoning. Your newly seasoned pan will still need a little fat for a while as you cook with it, but as it develops a patina through regular cooking, you'll find that it becomes more nonstick on its own. The patina may look uneven or blotchy at first. That's fine. Just continue cooking with it, and it'll gradually gain an overall color. And in general, the way your pan's patina looks is less important than how it feels. An irregular patina is okay, but a rough or sticky patina means that it's been over-seasoned. If that happens, we recommend a quick scrub to remove any of the sticky or rough parts and a re-seasoning. For a carbon steel pan of your own, head over to Misen.com at the link below. Happy seasoning!